place in Tennessee, which is about an hour from Knoxville.
By the way, sorry, the video footage stopped.
And so, am I supposed to hit that again?
Where?
Is it raining?
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Okay.
Yeah,
and so.
You know that flashing red light on the side of it?
Yeah.
That's how you tell.
But I think the best place to see it here in Tennessee is like going west from where we live in Bean Station. So you'd have to either go like, I think our news broadcast here is going to be in like Sweetwater. Supposed to be a pretty good location. And then I think maybe the Nashville area too. But we'll still be able to see it. So.
For like New York and what's the lowest? Mexico, it'll only be a partial eclipse for them since they're so far away.
Yeah, they're not in the main line of it. If you go online, you can see where the main line is. It starts in Oregon, and I think it ends kind of like down into South Carolina. Because I think
up,
the national news is going to be in Myrtle Beach.
Just look at the path of the Great American Solar Eclipse.
Yeah. All right. I'm gonna give this back to Ethan because my arm's getting tired.